Tiger Cat 880, looks pretty new. The Waratah 624. Doing something you don't see them do too much. Quite often it's just roadside processing, but this one's actually falling. She do a fine job of falling. Maybe a little bit slower than a, well, obviously a bar saw is slower than a disc saw on a feller buncher. It certainly got a finished product every time it hits the ground there.